See, first of all, it's Arjun's birthday, so I want to wish him happy birthday, Arjun, and have a great, great year. I see you because it's Arjun's birthday, and my sari girlfriends are waiting for me. So I'm really looking forward to have a good time with them. It's not been a really long time that I haven't met them. I haven't met them yesterday, but you know how girls are. They don't get enough to meet them. So I want to meet them more and more.
So what Arjun thinks today?
Arjun and me, we've never worked together. But there's a wonderful vibe we have, and that's why hum ek dusre ke occasion hote hain. We never miss a chance to, you know, attend our each other's occasion. So that's why I'm here.
So we have seen Aamir.
देखो आज मैंने क्या बोला, मुझे girlfriends के साथ बातें करनी है, बहुत अच्छा time बिताना है. तो Aamir was with me only. We had gone for a dinner. So मैं dinner से आई हूँ, Aamir is still there. Listen, Arjun is not a kid, so no cute wishes, a very, very serious wish. Happy birthday again, Arjun, and have a great and wonderful year ahead.
And any gift you have planned for
me? I had not told Arjun that I'm coming for his birthday, so I'm his gift.